And also, I hope you die before the next presidential election in 2024. That way I never have to worry about your fucking ass anymore. If you keep this bullshit up.